But I can see the benefits for people like Erica. And she started her own, she and her father, their own clinic called Walk the Line. And I went down and saw it for the first time a couple weeks ago. I mean, it's breathtaking. It's in Southfield for any of your viewers or listeners. And what they're doing.
I've been there too. It's an amazing place. Incredible. And what she's doing is amazing.
And the whole idea is when you walk in, right down the middle of the room on this wooden floor, there's a line painted in the floor. Walk the line. They want those people to walk the line before they leave. And they were told after they were injured that they'll never walk again. Well, that clinic is proving them wrong. So that's what you can do with a well-managed fund that the politicians, and of course insurance agencies or industry, is tampering with. If you really want to know what makes this such an important fund, come on down and visit Walk the Line and Erica and see what can be accomplished, because we have the wherewithal to support long-term therapy. And why would you want to take that away from those people? Why would you want to take away the last ray of hope that they might recover and have a modicum of a quality of life after they've been rendered paraplegic?